A view of the old world. Looks like some kind of tower, surrounded by panels. Looks like I'm higher up than where the image was taken. Doesn't look right. Maybe I'm too high up. Kind of looks like that Tanakh settlement out in the desert. Maybe I could try to line it up somewhere on the hillside. Gliding. Tower in the image kind of looks like that Tanakh settlement out in the desert. Maybe I could try to line it up somewhere on the hillside. I think I might be too low to line up the image. That ancient lookout might be a good spot to try to line up the image. Useful for making dyes. Got it. Fire's not gonna help here. I don't see this every day. Oh, that helps. An Osram camp. What are they doing out here?
Genius is at work here. I cannot afford any distractions. If you require salvage, you can... Oh! A hunter! Yes! Good, good! I was hoping one would stop by. There's no time to waste,
Aloy.
That old boar, Kerif, is expecting me to merely make the best armor in the Forbidden West. But I, Honda, will give him a masterpiece. And you are going to help me make it. Of course you'll be compensated, though seeing me at work should be gratifying enough.
You're one of Kerif's people? So you're competing to make armor for him too. With the Tanakh right next door?
Ha! They've got problems of their own to worry about. Besides, I'm not just making armor. I'm making a work of art. Imbued with the majesty of ancient machines and wondrous relics, with the steadfastness of the gentle plow horn, and the fury of the raging ravager. So, where do you want to start?
You said you wanted ancient machine parts for your armor?
Ah, yes. There's entire graveyards of them nearby. Dreadful things. With some of their parts, I can make armor that will instill fear and disquiet in the enemy.
I've been there. I've, salvaged some parts already.
Ah, perfection! This is for you, then. A fair exchange.
So you want your armor to wield a Ravager's fury? Sounds interesting.
I tracked down a pack of them near here. Shoot off one of their cannons, and I can make my armor just as deadly.
I'll, take a look. see what I can do.
Well, if you get to it, we'll pick it up when you're done.
You talked about using ancient relics for your armor?
Correct. But that dream has fizzled like a wet forge.
What do you mean?
I acquired scouting reports on this area dating back to the Red Raids. They told of ruins filled with treasure. But some of our younger recruits stole the scrolls and absconded to go after the relics. I want them found before they run away with my salvage.
I can try to track them down.
Give them a good thrashing for me while you're at it, will you?
You talked about using plowhorn parts for your armor?
I've been eyeing a herd not too far from here. If you can bring me the right parts, this armor will be as unwavering as they are.
I can try.
Oh, one more thing. Plowhorns sometimes leave a trail of flowers in their path. The Utaru infuse some kind of drink with them to soothe the mind. I'd like to try it. See if it inspires any ideas.
Right. I'll see what I can do.
Ah. Need some machine parts? Or want me to take some off your hands? A fair trade. Once I have those parts, you'll all get to see my genius. Aloy! You're hard at work on those contracts, I hope.
Yep. I have to go.
Luck be with you.
Take this to a dyer later. Hair is thick with this heat. Using frost won't help here. fire arrow can make them explode. can keep going. Arrow should make that explode. An old world ruin. Might be the one that Utaru and Plainsong told me about. Let's see if there's anything useful inside. Okay, what's in here? The ornament. This could be useful. Interesting. This could help. An ancient rail cart. Huh. I wonder if it can still move. Looks like this door needs some kind of key module to open. Better search the ruin. This needs a code. I think I found some data in the ruin that might help. There we go. Okay, where to now? I'll find this in my stash later. What does this switch do? Okay. Tracks are lined up with the curve side now. I saw earlier should be on the floor above. But how do I get up to it? Okay. Move this over here. Made it. Got another ornament. I should head back to Vegas and give this to Stemmer. Step back. Okay, I think I got everything worth digging up. Plasma ammo wasn't gonna do much.
Thank you.
shut that machine down quick with shock ammo. If I shoot that, I can take cover in its spore cloud. I'll put these in my pack. Cold water is...
It's treating. Yeah.
Thank you.
Doesn't look like plasma would do much damage.
Thank you.
Weak against shock. should be able to override the canister door. Okay, you're...
Thank you.